Merrick will be attending this also.
Yeah.
Oh, both of them are still there.
I still haven't seen him.
Huh?
I said I still haven't seen him. Is that him?
Oh, I don't know. Is that Danny, Greg?
Yes.
Yes.
Woo! Daniel! Danny! No, he can't hear you.
Did you sit on the right or the left?
The left.
When you graduate and also you're sitting there on the left.
No, it was on the right. They usually take a picture and give it to you.
You can come back there. Oh, they run out of seats?
No, there's enough. There's enough, Mom.
staff, welcome to the 2019 Corvallis High School graduation. In order that we are able to all enjoy the evening, I remind parents, family, friends, and students that noisemakers must be reserved for celebrating the 500th presentation of the class. Soon to be graduates, please rise, stand quietly, and turn to face your honored guests. We invite the following people to stand as well. Parents, grandparents, siblings, relatives, friends, former teachers, staff, thank you, CHS Wind Ensemble. I would now like to introduce our CHS Spirit Commissioners, Tanya Sisson and Jordan Taylor.
Thank you. so sorry, everyone. I think Jordan is still upset from when she choked in the semifinals this year.
That may be true, but how about our girls' tennis team for winning states 5 years in a row?
Well, this room is filled with extremely talented students that are all here to celebrate one thing today, graduation.
Walking across this stage will be one of the most notable experiences in all of our lives, unless you're Zabel Thomas and you get to roll across this stage, which is even cooler.
Allergy, then you're really screwed.
That's all from us. Thank you and good night.